morning children, welcome to the online class of St. Joseph's School. Today we are studying about our next poem, Falling Snow. This is for class 4 and this is, like you can see, this is a very beautiful poem. The picture is drawn over here. The picture, whenever you start a poem or whenever, especially it's for children or it is for any story, fairy tale, you can analyze the story with the help of picture. Here is the picture with the title Falling Snow. You can see the clouds above and the snow falling, which makes the whole atmosphere white and beautiful. So, if you see here the poem of, or if you can see in the book, there is this poem. It says, "See the pretty snowflakes falling from the sky on the wall and house top, soft and thick they lie. On the window ledges, on the branches bare, how fast they gather, falling in the air. Look into the garden where the grass is green, covered by the snowflakes, not a bee is seen. Now the bare black bushes all look soft and white, like the cunning little snowmen. Oh, what a pretty sight." It is written by Anonymous. Okay, now after when I start this poem, you can see this is beautiful four stanza poem. It is basically sung in a very beautiful way. Now, the rhyming schemes are also there. That means it basically makes the poem is basically sung as a beautiful song. And then in the first stanza, what the poet has said. Okay, the most important thing is anonymous. What is anonymous? Who has written the poem or who has written a particular thing? Nobody knows. So when nobody knows that who has written a particular thing, so that is why it is said anonymous. Like you can see it over here. Now when you can see that in the first stanza, the poet describes the beautiful atmosphere of the falling snow. He says that to see, he is telling us to see the beautiful snowflakes falling and making the whole atmosphere very white, and it is very peculiar that unlike the other atmosphere, the atmosphere is greenish, bluish, different colors are seen, but here because of the falling snow, it is white and looks very different. And he is saying that the falling snow has fallen over the walls of the houses, on the treetops, and they lie like a soft bed, like a vast sea, and everywhere the snow is seen all around. Then in the second stanza, he is saying that in the window ledges, what are the window ledges? The covering of the windows, that the area where the windows see lie, that is called ledges. In that ledges, he is saying that the snow is accumulated. The branches, on top of the branches, the snow is falling, and the branches, the treetops, these all snows are there. And then in the third line of the second stanza, he says that how fast they accumulate, filling all the air. He's saying that the snow is falling over and it falls fast. Like you have seen a hailstone falling from the clouds while it is raining. You see that the whole atmosphere is made white just because of the hail, and it makes the atmosphere, the environment white. So similarly, he's also saying that the tiny snowflakes, the powdery snowflakes, is making the entire atmosphere very white, which is making the soil turn into white. And then in the third stanza, he's saying that look how pretty it is, look how beautiful it is. The garden, which was very colorful, the garden, which was so nice, which had different colorful flowers, which had different flowers of different varieties and species. He's saying that where the grass was there, as green as grass, it used to be there, now it is not green. It is covered by the snowflakes. The entire atmosphere is covered with snow. And not a blade is seen. What is the blade of the grass? The edge of the grass, as thin as the blade of the grass, that is also not seen. Not a leaf is seen, not a flower is seen. Everywhere, a beautiful white atmosphere is seen, which makes it snowing. It is the time of the winter time. The poem is the time of the winter time, and that is when it is seen that it is very beautiful as well as very attractive. the children has made, the children have made that beautiful a snowman from this snow, and they are playing each other with each other. The children are playing with each other with the help of snow, fighting with snowballs, and from the snowballs only they are making a snowman, which helps to make them look scary as well as to help them play. In the last line we are saying that it is a very pretty and beautiful sight that the whole snow is looking, the whole entire atmosphere is looking very nice. This is generally happening during the time of Christmas and during the time of winter, and in the winter season we can see that it is very cool atmosphere. People are inside their house having warm tea, warm food, warm beverages. They like to sit in front of the fire in the hot warm place, and that is how the beautiful description of the poem is picturized, is used as an imagery, to use as an imagination, so that for you the children to think, to picturize, or you might have seen in some cartoon or some beautiful places where the snow, falling snow is picturized, and this is in the form of a poem. So I hope you are